Hello guys, this video I'm going to go over the apps and features bit on settings. Okay, you click on apps and it displays choose where to get apps from. You can get it from the app store. You can search the device and what apps you have installed, the hard drive. Default apps, these are the default apps that Windows 10 chooses as the default. So when you plug in and open up a file or attempt to open up a file, you'll use, I'm saying, the default apps you open them with. Video playback. Choose what apps you'd like to have start up as well, so you can now turn all of them off if you wanted to. Another video on settings from the settings tab. Thank you for watching. I'll be back shortly with another one. Thank you. Bye.